Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. This week, the crew on the space station witnessed Earth Day from the best seat in the solar system. On April 22nd, we observed the 50th anniversary of Earth Day. The world marked the first Earth Day in 1970, and this year, many of us participated from home. As we looked out our windows at our home planet, three people living on the space station had the same opportunity, but from 250 miles above. Listen in as NASA astronaut Chris Cassidy, who is on his third spaceflight, talks about Earth Day from the International Space Station.
I'm really thinking about how Earth is a spaceship for all of us, and whether it's a pandemic or climate impacts, we need to take care of it. Like Anatoly, Ivan, and myself, we're taking care of the International Space Station right now. Just like all of the people on Earth need to do their job, do their part to keep Earth healthy.
The space station has seen a lot of traffic recently, and there's no sign of that slowing down anytime soon. On Friday, April 24th at 9:51 p.m. Eastern Time, the Progress 75 spacecraft is scheduled to launch from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan, arriving just a few hours later at 1:12 a.m. Eastern Time. This Russian resupply craft will deliver about 2.78 tons of food, fuel, and other supplies, and will remain at the station until early December. We're looking forward to May 27th and NASA's SpaceX DM-2 commercial crew mission, the first launch of astronauts from American soil since conclusion of the Space Shuttle program in 2011. Join us live at 11 a.m. Eastern Time on May 1st for a trio of news briefings, during which you can learn more about the mission and its crew. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.